Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great and you had a wonderful day so far, guys. Weekend is coming, it's Friday, so hey, isn't that wonderful, okay? So I'll tell you one thing, I'm looking at some old Eminem and I want to react to some old stuff. I mean, the guy has been for the whole cause of what's going on right now. He's been behind this. He's been behind the respect from black people, white people towards black people. I think that this guy was a great ambassador and he still is. So I want to do my part. I just want to reassure you guys that here in Quebec React, everybody is equal, guys, okay? I love everyone and I just want to make sure that something is really important. Here it's an open mind channel, guys, okay? So I was listening to something about somebody was asking NF about his top five rappers and stuff, was talking about the immense inspiration that Eminem was for him, and they asked him who was one of his favorite songs, and we will be reacting to one of the favorite songs of NF from Eminem, and that's The Way I Am. Okay, I took the uncensored lyrics because that's the way it's supposed to be. Okay. And I'm really excited because I know the song, I'll be honest with you guys, but I never took the time to just listen to the lyrics and read them, and we'll do this together, and I'll tell you how I feel about it, guys. So without further ado, please subscribe to my channel if you like my content. Leave a like if you feel like it, guys. It's up to you, and press the notification if you'd like to know what's going on with me. So without further ado, really excited because I know that this song is fucking fire. I love it. So let's do this, okay?
And whatever.
Yeah, this beat is crazy.
Drake, just let it run. Hey yo, turn the beat up a little bit. Hey yo, this song is for anyone. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Hey yo.
I sit back with this pack of zigzags and this bag of this weed. It gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. Since his birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur this berserk and bizarre shit that works. And it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension, dispensing these sentences, getting the stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick if you tip me. My tank is on empty. No patience is in me, and if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just draw you, go call you a lawyer, file you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I?
I love the way that this song starts. The energy that he's got when he's spitting those rhymes, guys. I mean, it's a roller coaster. He's never stopping. And the way that he's spitting it. I mean, this guy's got it all. He's had it all for a while. I mean, hey, I'll be repeating myself, but the way that he's delivering, I mean, it's not all to just write some great lyrics and to be a great lyricist like he is. But it's not all to have all different sorts of flows. But the way that he can just render his shit, the way that the emotion that he puts, the different vibes that he's got, this guy is off the hook.
I am in the paper, the news every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense, it's constant. And oh, it's just lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this content circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a fuck, when you won't just put up with the bullshit they pull, cause they full of shit too. When a dude's getting bullied and shoots up your school, and they blame it on Maryland and the heroin. Where were the parents at? And
look where. Shit. Oh, I mean, come on, guys. You can't just stay and listen to this without no reaction at all. That's, shit. He's talking about some people that are bullied in school and then they shoot up at school and then they blame it on Marilyn Manson. And others on heroin and stuff, and they're trying to blame it on everything else. But the real reason why, I mean, okay, I get it. Sometimes you may have people that are influenced by what they're talking, that what they're listening, sorry, the music that they love, the kind of movement, the gaming, the whatever, okay? But, I mean, come on. Why do we blame artists for the... I mean, the way that people are acting in their life, that has no sense. I mean, it's like saying that, hey, I went and I saw a movie, that movie, Falling Down, an old movie, I think, with Michael Douglas, and the guy goes berserk and it brings a gun to work and stuff. That doesn't mean that you're just going to do it. I mean, if there are some problems that you have inside here, you're being bullied, or everybody's making fun of you, and you're starting to have some bad, bad thoughts, you just need help. It's not the fault of the people that were making music that you're listening to. I mean, that's not... That doesn't sound right. Anyway.
Where it's at, middle America. Now it's a tragedy. Now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happening. Then attack Eminem cause I rap this way. But I'm glad cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn. And it's burning and I every turn. And I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. I'm so sick and tired of being admired that I wish that I would just die or get fired and drop from my label. Let's stop with the fables. I'm not gonna be able to top what my name is. And pigeonholed into some poppy sensation that got me rotation at rock and roll stations. And I just do not got the patience to deal with these cocky Caucasians who think I'm some wigger who just tries to be black. Cause I talk with an accent and grab on my balls, so they always keep asking the same fucking questions. What school did I go to? What hood I grew up in? The why, the who, what, when, the where, and the how? Till I'm grabbing my hair and I'm tearing it out. Cause they're driving me crazy. I can't take it, I'm racing, I'm pacing. I stand and I sit, and I'm thankful for every fan that I get. But I can't.
I mean, come on, guys. That's the reverse part of it. I mean, he's tired. He just wants to let it all go. He's sick of what society's pressuring him into doing. He just won't be able to top my name is. So please stop asking me questions. Why do I rap like a black guy while I'm white and stuff? I mean, just stop it, okay? Just listen to the art, okay? That's art. You listen to art, you look at the great painting on the wall, you look at a great movie, you listen to a great song. And if the guy's passing messages, that's what Eminem's been doing for the last 20 years, well, listen to the message. If the message fits, great. If it doesn't fit, it doesn't fit. But don't forget, I mean, the guy is not asking you to just go and shoot up at school. That's not what he's saying. He's explaining what's going on in his head. And there's a big difference between saying what's going on in your head and acting it out. This is a song. It's a great song. It's a great artist. And I understand that he's got fed up about all the pressure that came with all the fame that he had. And people were just expecting stuff from him because he was a white rapper. I don't know. But I mean, the aggression that he's feeling, I mean, that's the most beautiful thing, is the way that he just is showing us what he felt, what he's had inside. And that's a real big quality from this great rapper. Don't you think so, Bowie? Okay, guys, let's go.
Take a shit in the bathroom without someone standing by it. No, I won't sign your autograph. You can call me an asshole. I'm glad, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am.
Damn, that's a good song. I mean, come on. All the pressure of society towards artists, towards all sorts of person. I mean, the guy is just printing what's in his head at a certain time. Is just throwing it to us as tough as it can be to hear sometimes. The guy is wonderful. I think that listen, you know that I love Eminem, but I'm telling you why I love him. It's not only because the guy is white. I don't give a shit about the fact that he's white. I can name you lots of other artists. I mean, singer from Simply Red, an 80s band, song holding back the years. I thought the guy was black, and who cares? He's white. I mean, and other guys like the singer of Hall & Oates. A black voice on the white guy, and you get the difference. The white people that sing sometimes, you know, who cares? It's just good music. Listen to music, open your mind, you'll feel so free, guys. And by listening to this song, I'll tell you, this is some fire. I really, really enjoyed this. So, guys, please subscribe to my channel if you like my content and leave a like. If you feel like it and like my reaction, guys, no pressure about that. So, and you leave a notification if you'd like to know what's going on with Quebec React, guys. So I hope to see you soon, and I will wish you a great weekend, guys.